be up there 100 times.
It's over. Can you believe that one?
Oh, my gosh. They both...
Oh, come on.
Now you know you've seen a magic moment. Martina's just rolled back down. What a tremendous play. You talk about being an athlete. Look at this.
And Chris should have put the first volley away, and Martina at full stretch hooks that one up, and that, and there you go.
Oh, just, that's a magnificent shot. You talk about being razor sharp.
Early days.
Where Martina State.
Good court coverage by Navratilova. Short approach. Oh boy, oh boy. Great coverage by Martina. Looked like she's out of the play. She breaks back.
What a rally. Yes, that's the time for the drop shot. Everett Lloyd behind the baseline. The ascendancy in the second.
Navratilova leads 3 games to 1.
get down the line. Steamrolling towards the second set. Oh, a beautiful little pick up there. But Lloyd was going to reach that ball. That's an ace.
That lovely backhand drop shot, the French champion last year, opens her account. Done.
Old. Oh, what a play. The ball skidding off the service.
This has developed into their tightest match since the Australian Open final of 1981. Martina won 6-7, 6-4, 7-5. I think she got the line.
3-all. And is that a...
Oh,
set, Navratilova. This is a replay of that last point. Martina thought she won it twice.